Just how old is human civilization? It should be clear to anyone who has spent any length of time perusing our channel that the majority of our antiquity, no matter how astonishing, is, according to modern academia, all built by our less capable ancestors, placed considerably more recently within human history. During our extensive research, we have often unearthed overwhelming evidence for an immensely larger human timeline. Additionally, we feel there is strong evidence to suggest that more than one period of prosperity has been experienced in the past. We have realized that this record of past global inhabitancy is merely limited to its resistance to erosion. Put another way, there appears that many past civilizations have come and gone, going back beyond what is now still in existence. The human species, it seems, has outlived the existence of our oldest ruins here on Earth. Many ruins we have explored are now argued as geological formations. This authoritative subjection is merely testament to their immense age, and also begs the question, what other ruins may have been lost to erosion? How much older does human civilization actually reach back in time? And just how advanced have past civilizations become? One clue to this answer lays within the ruins themselves. Astonishing feats of engineering that not only indicate a high level of intelligence, but also technological prowess. Extraordinarily refined works, which can still be found in the less inhospitable environments of Earth. One of these lesser shared sites is undoubtedly Varangal. Located within the South Indian state of Telangana, it was predictably once snapped up by our less capable ancestors, possibly claimed as their own, subsequently becoming their capital. Home of the Kakatiya dynasty from the 12th to 14th centuries, this inhabitation, we feel, has then been used, regardless of the ancient ruins in question, to age the stone carvings which can be found at the site. Stone monuments carved with such accuracy, skill, and precision that they evade any logical explanation as to how they could have been completed with any of the technologies we know were available to the Kakatiyans, specifically within the 12th century. The site clearly demonstrates tremendous skill and also technological prowess. These stone monuments were clearly not only created to express an artistic message, but they were undoubtedly created to display the creator's capabilities, encapsulated in time, quite possibly for the exact purpose of people like us to recognize them, as they may have with similar ruins that were possibly in existence during their own lifetimes. There is a greatly more interesting and extensively larger story to tell regarding the history of our planet. However, as long as those in power feel inadequate simply saying, "We don't know," ignorance and lies will continue to plague our species.